immediate sensation of what is this? And it stopped me in my tracks because I was intrigued, I was repulsed, I was frightened, I was excited. And I remember that moment so clearly because I immediately looked at the label, like, who did this? Because I knew if I had ever seen this person's work before, I would have remembered, I would have known.
On this piece, it presents Rick at a really explosive gestural mark making and fine detail both together.
But I just wanted to make sure that I let you all know just how significant this show is too, not just because of the great partnerships that we're making and the enjoyment and love of Rick Bartow, but because this is the very first solo exhibition of a Native American artist in the history of this gallery and this university, which is kind of